Daniel, is everything okay?
I swear, I just saw something huge. I don't think I'm alone on here.
Are you hurt?
No. I'm just freaked out.
I get it. It is spooky out here. I'm surprised we haven't run into anybody else. But hey, wasn't I supposed to be the one calling you?
You're right.
I'm sure I'll still get to play the damsel in distress at some point. But seriously, call me if anything happens.
Well, thanks for letting me keep Plopsic at your place while we do all this. I couldn't bear the thought of leaving him in that spook fest of a house. I feel so bad moving in there now. Guy.
No sweat. As long as he doesn't chew up the furniture, we're all good.
No promises on that.
Graveyard is close by,
she says. It's been here for hours. I don't need to worry about it right now. I don't need to worry about it right now. Man, I really didn't dress right to go on a hike today. I don't need to worry about it right now.
Meteorite is close by.
She says. Ready for hours. I don't need to worry about it, right?